future of the service desk industry is here now and changing rapidly. Let's look at a few key trends that experts are looking at to take us to the future and beyond. As someone working in the industry or wanting to work in the industry, it is important to keep on top of trends as this opens opportunities for new roles, responsibilities, and for new learning. As technology expands, so will the options to support customers. Customers want assistance in their own preferred option. So whether that is self-service, video chatting, using an app to connect with the service desk, support organizations are going to have to be prepared for this demand. Let's look at a few technology trends. More and more personalized self-service with video options. Artificial intelligence, like chatbots using technology to resolve or solve issues that are repetitive with no human interaction required. Automation, continued progression into automation, fulfilling requests, routing, logging, managing queues, pushing knowledge, and self-healing technology to auto-resolve issues before they are even known to the customer. Voice recognition and verbal recognition and communication. Customers will be able to initiate requests via an app or a computer with auto-sign-in, auto-verification, auto-logging of tickets, and even auto-signing to a technician through automation. Mobile. Cloud computing and support through apps, social media, websites, virtual assistants, crowdsourcing, and collaboration, all done through mobile devices anywhere in the world. So, with all this technology, what will happen with the people component of a service desk? What will happen to our jobs? The people component of support will change depending on the organization and how technology is adopted. Some organizations will be more progressive, so the support role will look very different there than perhaps a slower adopter of technology. Some people trends that we'll see in the future. White glove or concierge service. Customers who want a higher level of service and who will pay for it. Companies are seeking technicians with superior customer service skills. Personalized service. Technicians may be supporting customers in a variety of personalized options, including video chat, texting, walk-in genius bars. Superior customer service skills are required, as well as communication skills through a variety of channels. The remote and global workforce. Many organizations don't have a physical service desk location at their organization. Service desk technicians can be located around the world working from wherever. And IT skills. Service desk technicians and support organizations are going to have to keep up with the latest. As we've discussed, cloud computing, security, privacy, mobile devices are all important skill sets that are part of this new skill set. Along with people and technology, there are processes that are vital to the success of a support organization. As technology changes, process must change to support the ever-changing needs. Let's look at process trends. Security. Security policies and processes are the focus now more than ever due to expanded cloud computing and cloud services, bring your own device, and mobile devices. Security controls, tracking mechanisms, and mobile device management policies are required in this day and age. Business relationship management. Increased focus on developing the relationship and processes between the business and information technology. Configuration management. Better process tracking of configurations and assets across the board. Knowledge management. Enabling customers and the service desk to have faster, more effective access to information. And the overall customer experience, focusing not just on the satisfaction of the customer, but of their entire experience of technology and service desk utilization.